look up. We must leave.
What is it, Samuel?
We must leave and go to Jesse of Judah's in Bethlehem. Pack up. We leave tonight.
I follow your word. What is our purpose there?
The king of the Israelites has lost his faith. He is not the chosen one. And I have a message for Jesse of Judah's sons. God has spoken to me. One of these shepherds will become our new king.
Come now, brother. I taught you better swords play than this.
Blast you! Your right jab has always gotten me.
Don't make excuses, Abinab. I'm the best with the sword, and God's given me that gift.
You may be older, but I'm smarter. Never lower your sword.
You sneaky little bastard.
Eliam, enough. Our brother has surrendered.
I want to see you fight, Shema.
Shema, your training's not yet complete. You're the second son of our father. You need to take your place.
It will be an honor to stand and fight with you.
I know. David!
Yes, Eliam?
Come, young one. It's never too early to start your training.
Why waste your time with him? He's the eighth son of our father. He's bound to be a shepherd. He will not learn how to fight like us.
David's a strong boy. One day he may even outsmart you.
We'll see, brother. One day I will take my place.
The Philistines. They raid our lands and rape our women, and I stand here as king helpless.
Father, the Philistines will not go without a war. We cannot let them take the Israelite land that God has given us.
God only gives me shit. I did what he wishes, and look at me. God has forsaken the Israelites.
You are still king. The people will follow you. Do not lose faith in our God.
God leaves me no choice. Guards! I want every man of age to fight against the Philistines.
My king, I fear we shall lose. I've heard they have a giant.
You don't think I know this? Did God give you shit for brains? I am king!
Father, control your mouth. We shall not fall to rumor.
Do well to remember who is your king. I shall take this into my own hand. Tell the slaves to prepare Mikkel.
Yes, my king.
We shall offer her to the giant as a bride in hopes of switch sides.
You mustn't offer Mikkel to the beast. I will fight and kill the giant.
Prepare her! This war comes, and you do not beat this giant, you no longer call yourself my son, or the king of Israel.
Last sheep?
Where are you? Ah, there you are.
I warn you not to stall.
Would you rather have your country go to war?
I do not wish this.
Now that's a good girl.
God, give me strength.
If only you were born a man. You wouldn't be offered to the giant like a pig being brought to slaughter.
You smell like jasmine.
Please maintain your distance.
But you are only woman, not even the royal palace here to protect you.
Help!
Not so fast.
Give her to me.
And what? You don't think my hands aren't yearning to touch a woman's skin?
You can have her when I'm finished. I'm your superior. We shall prepare you for the giant.
No! No!
Hey, what are you doing to that woman? Hey, I told you, get off.
Leave this valley and I'll spare your life.
Thank you.
Oh, you're welcome. Are you okay? Who were those men?
They were my father's servants.
They were your father's men? Where were they taking you and what did they...
I'm an offering to the Philistines' giant and hope to sway his loyalty.
Philistines have a giant? I heard rumors of the Israelites going to war, but...
Well, the rumors are true, and I thank you. It takes a lot of courage to stand before two men.
It wasn't courage.
Oh.
God has a plan for me. It wasn't my time to die, nor was it yours.
God has blessed us both.
We must tell the king of this. He would know of other ways of dealing with a giant rather than sacrificing a woman.
Oh, king.
Come eat and drink with me at my father's house, or there will be no harm done to you.
What can I call you by?
David!
Coming!
My name is David. Come with me.
I can't.
But where will you go?
I must return home.
But your father's men. You can't.
I'll be safe within the walls.
But...
I thank you for your kindness. May God bless us each other again.
I am Samulel. I have traveled 2 days in search of Jesse of Judah.
I am he. Come, drink and eat with my family after your long journey.
God has sent me here with a message for you and your 8 sons. The king of Israel has disobeyed the Lord, for I've been told that one of your sons will become the next king of Israel.
Oh, mighty Lord, thank you for all my sons and this prophecy.
You may rise, Jesse.
Which of my sons is to become king? My oldest son, Eliab. He'd make a fine king. He's very skilled with the sword and a very fine man. My other son, Shammah.
I am the second son of our father, and I'm strong. I want to make a good king.
I am a kind-hearted man and would be proud to be chosen by God.
Are these all your sons?
No, some of them are missing, but... Where's David?
You wish to see David? He's not even of age to fight. Out of all your sons, your 3 oldest and strongest are here.
I am the prophet. The Lord has told me to see all of his sons.
Father, what's wrong?
This is Samuel, the prophet. He comes bearing good news, my son.
David, one of your brothers has been chosen by God to be the king of Israel.
The Lord has chosen wisely, prophet.
I believe he has, young David.
We will position our army on the hill by the valley of Elah. We will meet the Philistines' king and his army head on. It will start and finish there.
You would think we would wait more than a week to hear word of your precious gift so easily given to the Philistines.
Sacrifices must be made in the name of peace, Jonathan.
The Lord did not tell you to proceed in this way, Father.
I've returned, Father.
Why do you come back in such poor condition? With no guards, or no escort, did the giant not like my offering?
The giant did not gaze upon me.
And why not? Do you wish us to be enslaved by the Philistines?
No. I did not wish to sleep with the Philistine, but I would have for our people.
You stupid child, then what is the reason for your return to me? You've proven no loyal to the Israelites.
The guards, they were to have their way with me.
Ugh! Does God wish me to fail?
Father, please, do not blame God for ill-mannered guards. The important thing is that she's untouched.
They were unable to, because God sent a shepherd boy who had courage like no other.
Well, at least some good news has blessed this house. Servants, take her to be bathed. I want these guards to be the first ones to challenge the giant. They take me as a fool, thinking they can have their own way with my own flesh and blood.
Yes, my king.
Oh, and Jonathan, you shall join them. Do not think I've forgotten my words. You will be triumph over this giant, or...
Or I shall not be king.
You would have damn well thought the prophet would have told us which brother was meant to be king.
Cheer up, brother. Clearly it is not you. God has called us to war, and the best warrior will be king.
You wish to challenge me?
Enough! Only God knows who the next king will be. All will be revealed in time.
Yes, at this rate, you two will be so consumed with bickering, I shall become king.
Shama, your training as a soldier is not yet complete. I wish you to be careful.
Oh, father, you put little faith in your third son. I will kill the most Philistines and win the throne.
Do not let pride cloud your mind. I shall pray for all of you.
Don't worry, father. I'll be with the brothers, and I'll make sure they come home safe. Besides, David will be here with you.
Father, I would fight if I was old enough.
I know you would.
Father, sons.
Please, Nessa, stop pacing.
I can't help it, Jonathan. What am I supposed to do without my husband by my side? I'm going to be sick of worry with you at the war. The Philistines, I heard, are a savage people deprived of our God. They have no hearts, only for anger and lust.
Do not believe these tales. I shall be fine. I plan to kill the beast and show my father I am fit to rule the Israelites.
You'll be the best king the world has ever seen.
Only if I can defeat the giant.
Do not talk of war. I shall miss the warmth of your body next to me.
It shall not be absent for long. I wonder what part takes in the Philistine camp of Soko at this moment.
Philistines. So I can't wait to battle later.
I only see one.
Good to kill people.
So how you doing?
Soon we will own all your house.
Soon we
will. And we will enslave every single one.
Oh, enslave them?
That's good.
That doesn't sound like the man I married, let alone a king. I thought I married the most powerful man in the nation. He would kill them all just to demonstrate his power.
I'll demonstrate you my power. They will all die if they think they can challenge me and my giant.
Yeah!
I am the champion of Gath. This day, I defy the armies of Israel. Send me a man and let us fight, and let him try to kill me. If he's able to fight and kill me, then the Philistines will become their subjects. But if I fight him and kill him, then they will become our subjects. If your God is so powerful, then send a man to defeat the giant Goliath.
Today, God's people, we gather to protect our lands and our people. The Philistines shame us and shame our religion. They claim to have a giant, well, we have the Lord. Yeah! I pray to you, Lord, do not shame the king. Bring these men to victory.
Yay!
Go with God's blessing, men. Kill the Philistines.
Yay! Listen to them cheer as if they think they can defeat us.
We'll show these Israelites the taste of the Philistines. Goliath, you stay here with us. And we'll show them we are weak. But when they're tired, we'll crush them. Men, attack!
God, please don't fuck me.
I'll protect you, Prince! I'm the strongest!
I told Father I'd protect you.
Get back, cunt! Open that gate!
Die, you Israelite shit!
You got what you deserve, brother.
My God!
Look at those cowards. They're retreating.
What man thinks he can defeat the champion of Gath?
I piss on your God!
Is that all you have?
Die, you beast!
Stop!
Boo.
My son, does he live?
He lives for now.
Jonathan was one of our best swordsmen in the kingdom. Who dares to strike him down?
The giant, he was very powerful. He didn't even flinch when Jonathan hit him in the leg.
Tend to my son's wounds.
You selfish bastard.
Get off me. You would have done the same.
Did you not see our brother who stood with us? He's dead, you shit. He's dead because of your foolishness.
You think I wanted this to happen? You were the one sworn to protect him. Just laid there and let him die.
You should be ashamed to say you're Jesse of Judah's son. His blood is on your hands.
It should have been you. You will not be the chosen one.
You think this is about what the prophet said? This is about our flesh and blood.
One less brother to worry about.
Soldiers!
You shamed our family! You shamed our army! You left the prince there to die! You should be ashamed!
Are these words you speak true?
He is a coward! He said he would stand by the prince's side. And when the time came to show his courage, he ran to save his hide.
Tend to his wounds. You should know marks of blood from battle. Is what your brother said true?
You fled in danger.
Go home. Tell your father you're not fit to be a soldier.
You're not fit to be king!
I'm gonna have your head for that!
The prophet Samuel came to my father's house, Jesse of Judah. He told him you were not fit to be king. You are a coward. I spare your life as God has spared my son's life.
Leave my sight!
David! Come quickly!
Father, what's wrong?
Your brother Shammah was killed in the valley of Elah. He was a good and righteous son. And the Lord has called him home.
He wasn't even married. He will be missed.
I have not heard any word of your brothers. Go to Ayla and make sure they are alive.
Yes, Father.
David, you are a son after my own heart. God has truly blessed me. But I could not bear to lose you. You must promise me that you will never set foot on that battlefield.
I promise, Father.
Why don't you come out and battle me? Am I not a Philistine? Are you not servants of Saul? Choose a man and have him come out and fight me. If he can fight me and kill me, then we will become your subjects. But if I fight him and kill him, today you become our subjects and serve us. Today I defy the armies of Israel. Choose a man and have him fight me.
You cowards, stand and fight!
Look at him flee from our giant. They make it so easy.
You drink from your wine as if we won. They flee, why not attack?
They run like sheep in the presence of a great lion. You may not need to waste pointless bloodshed.
You need not be so proud. I won't be satisfied till all their blood is spilt.
Remember who your king is. It's been 30 days. No one dares to challenge our giant. Let them live in their shame, for we have our giant!
Yes, our giant.
What?
David, is that you?
Mikal, do not address a man as such. We're traveling alone and do not want an unwelcome guest.
It's okay, Nessa, I know the boy.
Mikal, I didn't expect to see you on the road to Elah. What are you doing?
We are going to see my husband. We don't have any time to spare, so we bid you farewell.
I do head to the camp of Elah. See my brothers. I'll escort you.
We would be honored.
That really isn't necessary.
Come now, Nessa. Didn't you say it was dangerous for women to travel alone? I trust David.
All right, but I warn you, do not slow us down. I must see my husband immediately, and every minute counts.
God, princess, to meet again.
Israelite close to camp.
How do you manage to get past our guards into our camp?
Your guards might be strong, but I am smart.
Well, your clever whips will be the end of you. Guard, execute the Israelite.
No! You boast about your mind, yet you let all the men to capture you.
I'm no longer an Israelite. I've come here in hopes to join you.
He lies. We cannot let his filth drink our wine and eat our grapes. My lord, kill him and let's continue our night.
No. Look here, Israelite. Understand this. We Philistines do not worship your God, and we're here to kill every single one of your people.
I wish them all dead. I do not wish to remain a slave to King Saul as if a piece of grain in a field. I shall cut till no grain remains.
You have a lot of hatred in you, young one. You will fight as a Philistine. If you die, I feel no loss for you. But if you stay as smart as you are, all men would know about you.
Melek, I do not trust him!
Come, Abadab. You come to our camp of Philistines. We have no God here to govern us. We are the rulers of the earth. We have Goliath.
35 days have passed and still those Israelites run from us. They run to their God. If their God is so strong, send me a man to fight who can kill me. Gods of the Israelites, I piss on you!
In honor of the great Goliath, I give you a special entertainment tonight. This woman! She's from the Far East. What rare beauty.
I'm pleased.
Let me go!
Ooh, slay that spirit! Prepare her. The second woman, a Hebrew woman, taken from the Israelites. A virgin, untouched by man.
Yeah!
I shall free her of that burden shortly.
I heard the Israelite women think they're very beautiful. Do you consider yourself that?
I'm a creation of the Lord.
God will triumph and you will be defeated.
The virgin speaks. Prepare. Tonight we honor our God, Goliath.
Yeah! Yeah!
Do with her.
I came as quickly as I could. How is Jonathan?
He still lives, but I fear life is draining out of him. Maybe your touch will bring him back from the dead.
I must see him.
He lies in the medical tent.
You must meet someone.
Let me call. That's the king.
I know. That over here, this kind man escorted me and Nasa.
Thank you, boy. Of course you're welcome here.
Thank you, father.
He's your father?
That's right, boy. Now, Mikkel, go help your brother. This is no place for a woman, let alone my daughter.
David, what on earth brings you to this godforsaken valley?
You're hurt. Did you hear the news of our brother Shama? Where's Abadab?
Don't speak his name. For his crimes, we released him out into the wilderness. I no longer call him brother. For his foolishness, Shama is dead.
Look yonder! Someone approaches!
Back. I'm not
gonna let another brother die in this war.
It's a woman.
Oh, let's bring her back.
back to camp and get her some water.
What happened to you?
Are you a son of Jesse of Judah?
Yes, I am. How do you know that?
I have a message for you. Only one son will become the next king of Israel, and he fights for the Philistines. They will kill you all.
Hurry, go and get her water.
Oh, thank God. I prayed for 2 days that you might live, and the Lord has answered me.
Came all this way to see me in such disgrace.
A wife does what she must for her husband. Not even the Philistines themselves could keep me away from you.
Nessa, the Lord spoke to me. I cannot defeat the giant, nor anyone in my father's army.
Well, what should we do then?
He showed me the chosen one who can kill the beast, pure and innocent. He also showed me my future as a wise man, but not as king. The chosen one will become king. Bring me Jesse of Judah's son.
Forgive me, my queen.
The rush when I see you makes me not scared of your blade.
You should be. With one move of my wrist, I could kill you.
This is what I love about you. You're not scared to use your blade for blood. My husband draws weak. He does not wish to finish what he started with the Israelites. But you, you're a god.
I will not lie, my queen. It takes every force within my body not to rip the clothes from your flesh. But I feel as though there's something else you need from me.
I want you to kill them all. I don't want one more Israelite dirty shit alive. They'll die along with their god. If you do this, I'll make you king.
How did you?
My husband, like a flame in the night, has served his purpose, and his fire dims, and soon I should extinguish it. You're more of a man than Melek ever was. You can rule at my side as a champion.
You have a deal.
Still, this might hurt a little. What did they do to you?
They made me fight for their entertainment, and then they beat me half to death. If we don't do something, this will be your fate.
You're safe now. The king will stop them.
Might I have a word with her?
I will be fine. There is nothing he can do that has not already been done to me.
I shall wait outside.
My name is Nira. What do you want?
I want to talk to you about my brother and what he talked about to the Philistines.
You think they'd talk to a slave? I'm not even a person to them. I am even less than other slaves because I am Hebrew. I can see into your soul. Your brother is blinded by his hatred.
They should have killed him then.
I see your soul.
What do you see?
You are a good man, a strong man, but the Lord will test your faith in him.
You'll be safe here. No one will harm you.
Ha! No, they won't. I am strong. I will fight with the Israelites in battle.
You can't fight. You're a woman.
The king needs more men. I am also gifted with a sword. I will fight.
Come, brother. We've been summoned by the prince.
Better go.
Are you Jesse of Judah's son?
I am.
The Lord came to me last night and said Jesse of Judah's son is the only one who can defeat the giant.
You will be the one to fight him and save us all. If you do this, my daughter will be given to you as a wife, and you'll be welcomed into my family as a son.
My king, I'm honored with this news, but how am I going to kill a man with the strength of 30 armed men?
You're not the one the Lord called upon to lead.
I'm the best with the sword in my family, and it can't be my ship brother Abadad who betrayed us.
I am also a son of Jesse of Judah.
Surely the Lord did not pick the youngest. He's not even of age to fight. David, you fool, go home. This is not a place for you. You'll end up dead like Shammah.
David of Judah, the Lord has chosen you. You have a pure heart and a faith in our Lord. You will kill the giant.
I will not let him fight. David, why did you come down here? And with whom did you leave the few sheep and our father with? You are a conceited boy who only came down here to watch the battle. I am the one who will fight the giant.
Can't I even speak? Let no one lose heart on this Philistine. Your servant shall fight him.
Ha! You are not the one to fight this Philistine. You are only a young man. He has been a warrior from his youth. Let your brother do this.
No, father. He is chosen by God. I believe he can do this.
David is but a shepherd.
I am a shepherd who protected his sheep. When a lion or a bear came and carried him off, I was not scared. I went after it and rescued the sheep from its mouth. When your daughter was attacked by your men, I defeated them, saved her, and yet I am only a shepherd. This uncircumcised Philistine will be no different than them, because he has defied the armies of the living God. The Lord will save me, as he has rescued me from the paw of the lion, the bear, and your men.
Go. May the Lord be with you.
Abraham, my God, I come to you upon my knees.
I do not wish to have fear. I have faith in my God and know that you will protect me. Give me the strength to stand before this giant with only a stone and sling. Many believe that I will fail, but I will believe in you and have faith in your voice. My love for you conquers all my fears. You bless me with this water. Many men wish they had the strength to stand. But I shall not have fear. I shall not fail you, Lord. I put my faith in you.
God favors you, David.
I will save you and the Israelites.
I pray for you, for if you died, my heart would break. For when you win, my father will give you my hand in marriage.
Do you wish to use my sword and my armor?
No. I have the Lord as my protection. I need not man's creation.
As you wish, David. Your faith is strong. I hope God favors you.
It has been 40 days, and again, I defy the armies of Israel. Still, no man comes to fight me. Your God is a coward. He sent nobody to protect me. Today, we finish this.
I will fight you.
You? A boy? The Israelites send a boy to fight me? Am I a dog that you come at me with sticks? Come here, boy, and I will give your flesh to the birds and the wild animals.
Foolish boy. He stands there waiting for the giant to kill him. Piss and shit. Get ready to fight, men.
You come against me with sword, but I come against you in the name of the Lord. The Lord that you have defied, the Lord of the armies of Israel. He shall deliver you into my arms, and I shall strike you down. This is the day that I will give the carcasses of the Philistine army to the birds and the animals. Everyone will know that there is a God in Israel.
Your God will now protect you.
Sword or spear that the Lord saves, for the battle is the Lord, and the Lord will deliver all of you into our hands.
A rock can't hurt me.
Did it!
Yes, he did.
Kill those bastards!
But the boy killed our giant with just a rock and a sling.
Their God protects them.
Idiots! You're Philistines! Attack them! Their God is nothing!
That's my brother who killed the giant. I'll slay him and bring back his miserable hide. You will not strike against me.
Men, attack!
Attack!
I was here to protect you, but I can see you can handle yourself with the sword.
Guys!
You're a long way from your sheep.
What are you doing fighting amongst the Philistines? You forsake our Lord.
The Lord doesn't care about me. You're his prized possession. But I'm still Jesse of Judah's son.
I will not fight against my own brother.
Then you will die!
Remember me? You're the one who killed my brother.
Why should I? All you Israelites are the same. Dogs that need to be beat by their masters.
You killed him, you piece of shit.
This cannot be happening. I shall deal with this myself.
Fight me, you coward!
Don't you see what you're doing? You're defying our God.
They killed me then.
No, this battle is over.
Ugh!
stop it. You're fighting with me, not David.
I could kill the deliverer myself. You will not touch him. You, the Hebrew slave whore, is gonna stop me? Get out of my way.
No.
Stop this madness or I'll kill you.
Do it then if you can. You always thought you were better than me.
You worthless piece of shit. Now you will die.
You betrayed our father, our people, and our family, and God. And now you'll die with our people.
You have done wicked things and killed good men. You do not deserve to stay on this earth. I've come against you in the name of the Lord. May he have mercy on your soul.
We are the chosen one of God.
It's done. This war is over.
Today we celebrate the great victory of the Israelites. We have defeated the Philistines. This boy. Step forward, young David.
The Lord favors you. I owe you gratitude. Without you, the giant would still taunt us all. I owe you everything.
Thank you.
Your brother is a good man. So are you.
His acts were heroic, but my hands, they're covered in both my brother's blood. One I could not save, and one I executed.
God favors you as well. You saved your brother David. And me. You showed me true kindness.
And as promised, I reward your bravery. My daughter.
I knew you would beat the giant and save us.
The Lord has chosen you, David, and I'm proud to have you as my husband.
He will be a good king.
Yes.
You did tell King Saul of the prophecy that David will become the next king?
No.
Shh. But Jonathan.
Hush. He'll only bring about problems. My father gave everything to David, and he will not hand over the crown to a shepherd. We do not wish to upset him.
I wish you to travel with me and fight by my side against the enemies of Israel.
I am David, Jesse of Judah's son. I fight not for man with sword or spear, but for the Almighty God.
I will fight with your men, so that the whole world will know that God is in Israel.
Climb out of this boat I'm in, under the crashing waves, to step out of my comfort zone, into the realm of the unknown where Jesus is, and he's holding out his hand. But the waves are calling out my name and they laugh at me, reminding me of all the times I've tried before and failed. The waves they keep on telling me time and time again, boy, you never win. You never win. But the voice of truth tells me a different story. The voice of truth says do not be afraid. And the voice of truth says this is for my glory. Out of all the voices calling out to me, I will choose to live and believe the voice of truth. Oh, what I would do to have the kind of strength it takes to stand before a giant with just a sling and a stone, surrounded by the sound of a thousand warriors shaking in their armor, wishing they'd have had the strength to stand. But the giant's calling out my name and he laughs at me, reminding me of all the times I tried before and failed. The giant keeps on telling me time and time again, boy, you'll never win. You'll never win. But the voice of truth tells me a different story. The voice of truth says do not be afraid. And the voice of truth says this is for my glory. Listen.